In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable direct monitoring with your Mackie Element USB microphone on both Mac OS X and Windows operating system. First, you're going to want to connect your Element USB microphone to your computer. I'm using the Element EM USB. Once connected, open your system preferences and then select the sound settings. Now in both the input and output tab, set the Element USB microphone as your default. Once done, exit out. After that is done, you will now need to access the Spotlight search. This can be done by holding Command and hitting Spacebar. Once there, you will need to type in Audio MIDI Setup. Double-click on Audio MIDI Setup to open the window. While in this window, navigate to the Element USB microphone. Again, I'm using the Element EM USB. Your mic may say different depending on what Element microphone you are using. You need to select Input Device and then check the Through box next to the master level. Then go to the Output tab and set the Element USB volume to 100%. Once done, exit out of the window. Now plug in a pair of your favorite headphones to the EM USB and slowly turn up the headphone volume. Now, to enable direct monitoring in Windows, first connect the EM USB to your computer. Then open your control panel by going to the bottom right of your taskbar and right-clicking on the speaker icon, then select Open Sound Settings. Set the output device and input device as the EM USB microphone. Make sure to turn the volume up to 100. Now plug in a pair of your favorite headphones to the EM USB. I'm using Mackie's MC350s, and slowly turn up the headphone volume. If you still don't hear the microphone, again, go to the bottom right of the taskbar and right-click on the speaker icon, and this time select Sounds, and then select the Playback tab. Double-click on the EM USB, then click the Levels tab and make sure the microphone isn't muted and that it's turned all the way up. Click OK. You have now engaged zero latency monitoring with your Mackie Element USB microphone. Thanks for watching.